trees on fire. I make my bed up in the bowls that rest higher, and I'll sleep soundly there. I sleep better there. And as I'm resting my weary eyes, forest cracks with the sound of fire. Feel my bed will shake, and I'm chased by a gun and a hunter. All these things would be better than living with you.
Chariots of silver and copper, prows of silver and steel, feet foam, stirring stumps of bramble, currents from the moor, and the vast ruts of the tidal ebb flow eastward circularly, towards the pillars of the forest, towards the pilings of the pier, whose corner is struck by whirlwinds of light.
Certain skies sharpened my sight. Their varied temperaments refined my face. Phenomena awoke. Now, the endless rise of moments and mathematical infinities chase me through a world where I suffer every civil success. Respected by strange children and subjected to limitless affection, I dream of war, of might and right, of utterly unforceable logic. It's a simple, as a musical phrase.
By a gun and a hunter, all these things.